fellow students, this is for 9th standard from the book, our textbook called BEEHIVE. The lesson is the fun they had. This story is from future. It takes place in year 2157. It seems that we are traveling in a time machine and we enter a future year 2157. Two students from that year, they are discussing about the schools and the education systems we have today, that is year 2020. The theme of the lesson seems to be the difference between schools today and the schools in future. Today students will have to come to school 200, 300, 500, 100, 2000, 3000, 4000, 5000 students come to a separate building and they learn there. In future schools, there won't be any schools like this. School will be a room next to your bedroom. In day-to-day school, students are taught by human teachers. Schools which will be there in future, students will be taught by mechanical teachers, robots. In day-to-day school, students have to read books, that is hardcover books, hard copies. In future schools, there will be only soft copies and books will be available on computer screens. The main character in this story is Margie, and her friend Tommy finds a book and then they discuss about the schools we people have. Means for them it is a past tense. For us it is a future. Now they find it very amusing when they come across the fact that now in 2020 in day-to-day schools used to have their own buildings and students used to go there to learn. All the students from same age group used to sit in one classroom where they used to be taught by a human teacher. Children in future, they cannot imagine that in past, in fact in day-to-day school, students used to be taught by a human teacher. Margie's school is next to her bedroom. Every day after breakfast and whatever morning rituals, she used to go to her school and there she used to be taught by a mechanical teacher. When she is not doing so well in social studies, her mother calls a county inspector. Margie seems to be very happy when the county inspector opens up the mechanical teacher. She thinks that it would not be possible for the inspector to reassemble the mechanical teacher, but she was disappointed when she saw that the county inspector reassembled the mechanical teacher and told her mother that the speed was a little bit too much for the age group of Margi, and in short, this is a picture of future schools, that is virtual schools. Won't be any real schools like we have today. Thank you.